The day after Christmas is known by many as the busiest return day of the year.
All right.
But this is why these people are coming through the doors.
You're looking for bargains after Christmas sales, pick up little gifts for next year.
You know, it's becoming more of like a Black Friday type deal, you know, Thanksgiving sales.
This is a pleasant surprise for some retailers who say so far, returns are down.
They must have got Christmas money and are coming in and buying things that they wanted that they didn't get for Christmas. So, no returns yet.
They haven't had any returns yet this morning, which is really good.
The National Retail Federation reports about 35% of people made gift returns in 2007. In 2008, that dropped to about 33%.
So why are some stores seeing a decrease in returns? Some retailers say it's because of an increase in gift card sales.
We actually had over 200 gift card sales the past week before Christmas. So.
And shoppers say that, along with receiving functional gifts, explains why they're not here to return their presents.
We got a lot of gift cards and we got a washer dryer, so we kind of need those.
Some shoppers who were returning items say they didn't come for that reason alone.
We returned one thing that didn't work and that was it. We decided we better come the day after to get the bargains on things that we didn't get for Christmas.
But the weekend isn't over yet. While retailers are hoping these shoppers continue to buy, they realize there is still time for them to return to the mall to return some items. In Ashwaubenon, Kristen Crowley, Fox 11 News.
The Wisconsin Better Business Bureau offers a few tips if you are returning holiday gifts. First, keep your receipts. If you don't have one, ask for in-store credit. Keep the item's original packaging and tags, know the store's return policy, and hold on to any warranty your item may have come with.